A student with Goldthwaite Elementary School has tested positive for coronavirus. School officials say that the student was on campus Monday. All people who may have come in contact with the student have been notified, and all areas used by the student were closed off and disinfected before being reopened.